Thank you. Okay, canopy's down and confirmed as well for takeoff. Undercarriage is fixed. And I have full and free movement of the controls. Small ring.
Okay.
Thank you. Mangrove traffic, glider, tango, uniform, rolling runway 36, winch launching to not more than 3,000 feet. Mangrove. Ready? Pilot ready.
Yes, lovely. Wow.
It's 900 feet, 1,000 feet. That's a sink there.
Yep.
Get out of that. Come on, get out of the sink. Do a search out here for that. Yeah, not that way.
Nah.
Back into the sink.
You're working hard.
I'm working hard.
Yeah, I guess.
So there's something there. I think we can get that. It's just a matter of if we can get into the core of it.
Yeah.
Before we run out. So the Vario's got about a 3 second delay on it.
Okay.
So you sort of need to fly by the feel first.
And then...
Yeah. This is called scratching.
Just keeping the height?
Yeah.
maybe the sun is coming a little bit more.
Hotel Alpha Mike, this is the number, run your contact.
That's good. Take it all.
There is something developing on our front. 2 o'clock, or? The cloud is going up.
Some solid sink. 800 is our breakoff point. 800 feet.
We're getting there quickly. Something again?
Maybe. Six Mangrove. Okay, let's get our speed up. 55 knots and 3%. We're still high, so let's wash the light off. Now we've got a reasonably solid sort of a headwind, so we give ourselves a little bit of height. This liner doesn't penetrate the wind that well. A few knots to our, because the wind's coming quite strong, so yeah. We add a few knots to our airspeed just to cater for wind shear.
Yeah. Wow, yeah, now you feel it.
Yeah, you feel that crosswind?
Yeah.
We identify our overshoot, which I'm comfortable with.
That was a nice landing.
Thank you. Any landing you walk away from is a good one, apparently.
Should I turn it off?
Yes, or? Thank you.
Also the pulsar.